Hi guys, Dimitri Jackson. Welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be doing a story time. I'm going to be talking about how it's not how my house is not haunted, but something that happened led to like weird shit happening in my house. So if I were you, I would pause this video and go get yourself popcorn, food, chips, because it's going to be kind of long, but it's very interesting. So let's get to the video. So when I was 16 or 15, so I have a twin and we're always curious of like our house and stuff. I told my sibling, oh, we should like see what's around our house. I remember I told my sibling, like, why don't we like explore the house, see if we have anything valuable. And that's what we did. And my sibling was like, why don't we go upstairs in the attic? But my attic is like, you can't go up there. Like, you can go up there, but like there's no ladder coming down, you know what I mean? So like I was like, how are we gonna get up there? And then my sibling was like, oh well, we can use the stairs, or we can get like, we had like this you know, those big stairs that they have for like, I don't know, for work and stuff. And outside we picked up the ladder and then we put it on the attic, but it wasn't open yet, it was just leaning, right? So then I was scared, because if you don't know, I kind of get like pussied out, I guess. After, my sibling's like, oh, I have an idea. Why don't we tell our neighbors if they want to go up there with me? So I was like, oh, okay. So at that time, we asked my neighbors. So I'm like, oh, we're doing this. Do you guys want to go up with us in the attic? But it wasn't mainly me. It was mainly like my sibling. So they were like, yeah, sure, let's go upstairs. And like, let's go up in your attic. But you know, I was the last one to go inside. So the first person was my sibling. I believe it was my cousin and then my sister. And they couldn't open it because it was heavy. It was like, there was like something on top. Like, I don't know what it was, but you had to push it up. I remember that one of them said that when they opened it, like they felt like something came out. And when they pushed it up, they felt like somebody was pushing it back down. And they opened it, they said like they felt like something was gonna pop out, but nothing popped out. After all three of them were up there, I went up there. So I was the last one to go up there. Going up there, and I was like, oh, it's creepy up here. And it's honestly, it smelled like old people, like old dust. Just imagine the attic being like the outline of everything in your house in the bottom, the rats and stuff. But there wasn't really much anything up there than like, I don't even know, but boxes. You can't really like see because it was pretty dark in there and there was flashlights. So like, I wouldn't go to like the region. I, to be honest, thought there was someone up there. Remember that I went up there and I got scared because I started feeling like cold. I started getting the shivers and I was like, fuck this shit. I'm going back downstairs. And yeah. So I went downstairs, or I was like, not downstairs, but like I got down the attic and I was just waiting for them. And I remember that they said saw something up there, like, I don't know what it was, but that's why they freaked out, because all of a sudden, when they were up there, they screamed. I got scared because I was down there, and keep in mind, I wasn't even up there, so I don't know why I got scared. They were freaking out because they said, like, there was something up there, like, something moved. They all backed out, like, they all got on shit, like, one of them fucking jumped out. So, like, keep in mind, like, the attic, it's like, we didn't, there's no ladder. Some, they were like so scared. I don't know who, but someone jumped off the attic. And at that time, I went downstairs just to like go downstairs. And I went back upstairs and I was like, oh, like what happened? And then they were like, oh, like they were like, oh, we saw something and we got scared. And then I don't know which one of the three people there, my cousin, my sibling, and my sister's friend, or our friend, they said like one of them, they felt like someone pushed them. I thought they were fucking joking around, because they always like joke around with me, cause serious sometimes, like I don't play with that shit. It was like, oh, you're just joking around. They were like, no, like when they opened it, that they felt like something came out. And I didn't believe them, to be honest, but I was kind of scared. At that time, I had like an extra room in our house. Since we had an extra room, some, I think, I don't know who was living there, but like we knew them. And like we told them about it because they were like in their 20s, it was like a couple. And then because they were, when they jumped off, when they jumped off from the attic, it was like really loud. That I even went upstairs and like they were like, oh, like what are you guys doing? And then we told them, like, oh, we went inside the attic, and then they were, like, laughing, like, oh, my God, like, you guys are, like, reckless and stuff, and, like, your mom's gonna get mad. Like, they felt, like, this presence. People, they were, like, we hear people doing, like, we hear footsteps on that. And I was, like, I thought they were fucking lying, because keep in mind, I was, like, I don't hear this shit in my fucking room. Like, I don't hear this in my parents' room. You're lying. So, yeah, they were telling me. And, yeah, later that night, I staying up late. I like watching TV and stuff, and I remember I was downstairs, and that time I was playing Pop Tropico. Like, there was like this Pop Tropico Club Penguin shit going on, and I was obsessed with that. It was like I was 14, 15. I don't even know how old I was, but I was obsessed with that. And I was playing, and everybody was already upstairs seeing the show. I was like 10 or 11. It was already late, and I remember I heard something. I heard someone run downstairs, and I was like, what the fuck? So I got up, because I thought it was my mom or my sister. I knew it was my sister, because she's always running downstairs and shit. Like, from like after taking a shower, she goes downstairs and goes to the garage to put like her dirty laundry and stuff. But it wasn't her, it was nobody. So I freaked out, and then I turned on the stairs, I turned on the light for the stairs, and nobody was there. I actually went upstairs and checked around, nobody was there. So I was like, okay, whatever. I didn't really care. I was like, okay, that's weird. So then after, I was playing Pop Tropic or Club Penguin or whatever. Tell me why it happened again. Like, that shit happened again. That's when I freaked out. And then I got the shivers all over my body. And then I didn't pay attention to it. I got the shivers. And I ignored it. Then when I looked, like, in the corner of my eye, because my stairs, it goes like that. Well, all the stairs go like that. But, like, you can see, like, when someone goes downstairs. So, on the corner, I saw something right there. Like, I saw something, and I got scared. So, I went running to the stairs to see who it was. Like, I was still scared, but I thought it was like my sister or like my siblings or whatever. It was nobody, and I was like, oh hell no, like, you got me fucked up. Like, and like the only thing that popped out my head was like the attic. Like, someone told me, like, I don't know who, like, they were like, oh, when you open it, they felt something come out. And then later that night, I was eating like chips or something, and I washed my dishes, and like my kitchen is like, it's like a L, so like you can't, when someone's coming by, let's say like you're washing dishes, you're not paying attention, like you get scared. No, you don't get scared, but like someone pops out, where like somebody will pop out because it's like an L. So I'm like, so that happened to me. So I thought somebody was like hiding on my counter, like crawling, and I broke my neck, and I was like, I checked, because I saw someone, and I was like, what the fuck? I was already getting scared. I don't know if I was alone. I had to end this video because I felt very uncomfortable. And the reason why was, meanwhile I was recording, I was hearing weird stuff outside my room, which made me stop the video.